When you're here, you're going to be taught by world-class researchers and scholars. You will learn from them the tools of finance and the tools of quantitative analysis. You will also have access to the top business leaders who regularly come here to talk to and interact with our students. And you will begin to shape your plan for how to achieve the career outcome that you want to get.
The MSFE degree program is a two-year STEM-eligible program that combines an incredible curriculum that is unique and distinct from many other master's programs that you'll find out there.
I was really attracted by the rigor of the curriculum. Among a total of 16 courses, 10 are PhD level courses. This allowed me to receive rigorous doctoral level training in economics and finance without committing around 5 years to pursue a PhD.
First, moving into this beautiful campus that we are at, I think that's a huge opportunity for us and think it's super exciting. It's very energizing to be in this building with all of the light that coming in, with the students coming in, with much more space. Actually, there is a lot of public spaces for students to interact. And then the building of the MS programs focused on this intersection between business and analytics.
If you're passionate about finance and you want to be a leader who pushes the field of finance forward, this is the right degree for you. We'll teach you the technical skills, we're going to teach you the finance skills, and we'll teach you how to combine them in order to solve real-world problems that will allow you to excel in the business world and to really make a unique contribution to the future of finance and to the future of our society, frankly.
If you think about our goal, why are we here as a business school, right? We have the teaching goals, we have more of the education goal, then we have more of an academic research science type of goal. And truly the MS sits in between of the two, fulfilling both. I see the demand for these people that can not only do science very well, but also related to the business. So I think we are really preparing our students for a great career.
So as a first year student in the MS on financial economics, you are in a class of about 25 MS students and maybe 4 or 5 PhDs. So you are 30 people in total in the classroom. The professor will give a lecture, but it will be very interactive. They will ask you to ask questions, but they will also ask questions to see if you are understanding the concepts. We also have the Bloomberg terminals, when you can access data from the stock markets and also volatilities, that it's been super useful in my research.
I have classmates coming with diverse academic and cultural backgrounds. I learn a lot from them, both inside the classroom during class discussions and outside the classroom during collaboration.
The students that we graduate from the program have a unique set of skills that employers just cannot find from other students. So we train students that can come into a role and can look at a problem, how should we do this kind of investing solution for a client? And they can analyze the finance part of the problem, but they also have the technical skills to implement the solution.
When you envision yourself as a master's student, you should see yourself in a dynamic city. You should see yourself connected to the world. And New York City gives you access to employers. You actually can step off campus and visit companies, take the subway 20 minutes to Midtown, take the subway 30 minutes to downtown, and you really are accessible to the world's financial capital. I think that is unique about Columbia Business School.
We are always having presentations of industry, so asset management, investment banks, and even hedge funds come and do a presentation about the jobs opportunities.
The Career Management Center at Columbia Business School works with students to help them build lifelong career management skills and to effectively leverage the CBS network. The small program size allows the CMC to target job search resources, tailoring these to the experience and specific needs of MS students, including pre-MS career curriculum, providing students with a head start in career strategy fundamentals, practical training, including resume and cover letter development, mock interviews, one-on-one career coaching, access to customized resources in Columbia Business School's online career management portal, COIN.
We want people who are passionate about finance. We want people who love quantitative tools and who want to use them. We want people who want to go into the world and become leaders and really change how things are done. And furthermore, we want people who work really hard. So if that's you, then come here and join us as a student in the MSFE program at Columbia Business School.